Well, 2.5 hours in to trying to do the jigsaw, you've got done like 150 pieces, Rich, of 1,000.
It's been challenging for many, many different reasons.
As everyone tried to explain to you yesterday. I mean, you said you could do it easily in 4 hours. In 2.5 hours, you've done 150 pieces.
I said a few things. I said, that can be done within 4 hours. I also then went on and said, could you please leave that alone?
Maggie is trying to help. And
the last 5 minutes, I'd have to say, this has pushed me right to the edge. It's Maggie coming in. Okay, as I often say to the children, if you have nothing helpful to say, don't say anything at all.
Then okay? You need to be very quiet during the breakfast shows.
She keeps on coming in and she'll get that done. Doesn't go there.
No, can I just point out, can I just point out that actually, in that few minutes that I've been here, he has got the longest chunk of jigsaw together.
Yeah,
a nice
border.
Because I have helped him put together the border.
You haven't helped.
You couldn't have gone about this in a worse fashion and manner.
The light has been too bright. I have not had support from anybody. You've been getting in the way the last. I quit.
You quit. You're giving up. You've done 2.5 hours. You quit.
I quit right now. This is impossible. The circumstances are impossible. Everything about it. It's all been stacked against me. So I quit. This jigsaw is not being done this morning.
That's such a shame.
150 pieces in.
It's not being done by anybody. I don't want anybody.
So have you learned your lesson here?
There you go.
No!
Oh, he has just literally thrown all the pieces off the desk. A geisha girl has just been split into 20 pieces.
If I can't do that jigsaw, nobody's doing that jigsaw.
You spoiled
no!
little man.
There you go. It's all on the floor.
He's having a John McEnroe moment because he's also wearing a sweatband.
We need he's got a sweatband around his head and he's wearing running shorts.
He's put it everywhere.
This is the equivalent to you giving up during the London Marathon.
No,
a couple
it's
of months
not.
Time. It is.
It's
it
not.
Shows that you've got weak
it's not.
Moral
it's
fibre.
Not. It's not. I've been training for
Keegan.
That. I've been training for
I'm
that marathon.
I'm listening to Keegan. Keegan.
No.
Richie Keegan. You
know
the name Keegan.
No, I'll
Keegan.
Tell you something.
McEnroe Keegan.
I will tell you something.
Yeah?
I will prove you wrong with that marathon because I've been training for that. This was a whim and I've been... everything. I've had enough. I don't want to see a jigsaw ever again. On the